A Youngstown police officer is moving up in the ranks. With his right hand up, Ryan Latch was given an oath of office as detective sergeant. Latch is filling a vacant position, and Police Chief Robin Lee says the department always tries to promote from within.
It's their first step up the promotional ladder and the opportunity to have a gold badge and either be a supervisor or an investigator.
And Chief Lee says the department is looking to hire more police officers this year.